Sesame Street. I am just bringing these boxes over to Hooper's store. Oh, check it out. There goes Elmo. Hey, buddy. Hey, Elmo, I'll be off of work pretty soon. I was thinking maybe we could go to the park and maybe ride the merry-go-round,
eh? Yeah. Sorry, Chris.
Elmo, what's wrong?
Elmo doesn't feel like himself today.
Really? Well, why don't you tell me, what do you feel like?
Well, Elmo doesn't know, Chris. Elmo feels a bit cranky and grumpy and kind of grouchy. But Elmo's not sure what's happening.
I know exactly what's happening.
But what is it, Oscar? What's happening to Elmo?
You are turning into a grouch.
A grouch?
Elmo's turning into a grouch?
No, no, no. Oscar, Elmo is not turning into a grouch.
But how does Chris know?
Because I know you, and you are definitely not a grouch.
Chris, you got those boxes?
Coming, Alan. Elmo, I gotta go back to work, but trust me, you are not turning into a grouch, okay?
Okay. Thanks.
You could go by what Mr. Happy Pants says, but there's really only one sure way to find out if you're a grouch.
Oh, well, what's that, Oscar?
The grouch test.
The grouch test?
Yeah.
Oh, well, what is the grouch test?
It's a test to see if you're a grouch.
Well, Elmo really needs to know if Elmo's turning into a grouch, so Elmo will take the grouch test.
Good decision, you little furball. Now, the first part of the grouch test is called Oscar Says.
Oh, is that like Simon Says?
Yeah, only grouchier. Oh. Grouches love doing the opposite of what people tell them. So in Oscar Says, you gotta do the opposite of whatever I tell you to do.
Do the opposite?
Yeah, you know, when something is completely different. Like the opposite of new is old. Or the opposite of clean is dirty.
Maybe you can help Elmo with his opposites.
Okay, here we go. Remember, pay attention and do the opposite. Oscar says, stand perfectly still.
Boy, what's the opposite of standing still? Oh, Elmo thinks it's moving around.
You got it. That's opposite.
Boy, this is fun. Elmo's ready for more.
Yeah, well, it's gonna get harder. Oscar says, go right side up.
What's the opposite of right side up? Ah, upside down.
Now Oscar says, upside down. Oscar says, go right side up. Elmo? It gives me great displeasure to say you did it. You passed the grouch test.
Elmo did?
Yeah, do you know what this means?
Elmo's gotta stay upside down all day.
No, it means you're a grouch.
Yeah, Elmo is?
Yes, and to commemorate this awful occasion, we need to do the grouch cheer.
Well, what's the grouch cheer?
It's this.
Elmo! What are you doing?
Oh, well, Elmo's doing the grouch cheer.
Grouch cheer? Elmo, only grouches do the grouch cheer. Why are you doing the grouch cheer?
Well, because Elmo passed the grouch test and found out he's officially a grouch.
Elmo, I already told you, you are not a grouch.
Elmo doesn't know, Chris. Ask Elmo if he wants to go to the merry-go-round again.
Elmo, well, do you want to go to the merry-go-round after I get off of work?
No! See? Elmo's still not feeling like himself.
Yeah, but that doesn't make you a grouch, buddy.
It doesn't?
Mm-mm. Yeah, try this, all right? Repeat after me.
Okay.
I am not a grouch.
Elmo is not a grouch.
Yeah, there you go.
Chris!
I gotta get back to work, but just remember what I told you. Repeat to yourself. I am not a grouch.
Okay. Elmo is not a grouch. Elmo is not a grouch.
Or maybe you are.
Yeah, but Chris said Elmo isn't.
The only way to be sure is take part two of the Grouch test.
But there's a part two?
Oh, yeah. Part two really helps you know if you're a grouch. If you pass part two of the Grouch test, you are definitely a grouch.
Well, Elmo really needs to know. So let's take part two of the Grouch test, please.
Grouches don't say please.
Oh, right, sorry.
And we still don't say sorry.
Sorry.
Now, this part of the test is called Grouch Eye View.
Oh, what's that?
It's a game where I show you a picture of something gross and yucky close up. If you're really becoming a grouch, you'll be able to focus on the grimy details and tell what it is. Now, come on, let's play Grouch Eye View.
Come on, you play too.
Are you inviting people to play again?
Sorry, Oscar.
Stop apologizing and just look closely.
I'm sorry, but okay, now, let's focus, everybody. Is it an old piece of string? No, Elmo doesn't think so. Oh, wait, Elmo thinks it's part of an animal. Oh, maybe a tail. What kind of animal has a tail that looks pink and curly just like that? A piggy! Yeah, Elmo thinks it's a picture of a piggy's tail.
Let's see if you're right. You got it. Was that a lucky guess? Let's take another Grouch Eye View and find out.
Now what could that be? It's shiny and has lines like a comb. But wait, combs comb hair. And grouches don't like neat hair. Elmo doesn't think it's a comb. Oh, Elmo thinks this is part of an animal too. It looks like a fin. Do you know what kind of animal has a fin like that? Right, a fish. Elmo thinks it's a fish, Oscar.
You got it. Elmo, you just passed part two of the Grouch test.
Does that mean?
Yes, you are a grouch, all right. And in honor of your being a grouch, you get your very own trash can. You're a grouch, kid. It's what we do.
Okay. Elmo the Grouch. We'll try it out. Elmo guesses.
It's great to have another grouch in the neighborhood. Now to celebrate, I'll go make some anchovy sundaes.
Okay, Elmo, let's go.
Elmo? Hey, Elmo! Done with work. Where'd you go, buddy?
Hi, Chris.
Huh?
Elmo, what are you doing in a trash can?
Well, Elmo the Grouch passed part two of the Grouch test, Chris. So Elmo got his own can.
Elmo, please stop calling yourself Elmo the Grouch. You are not a grouch.
But Elmo the Grouch passed the Grouch test. And Oscar said that definitely makes Elmo a grouch.
Come here, Elmo.
Yeah, catch him. Okay.
Elmo... Not everyone feels happy all the time.
They don't?
No. People have lots of different emotions. Sometimes they're good feelings and good emotions, like when you're happy or excited. And sometimes they're not so good feelings, like maybe when you're sad or angry or maybe even a little grouchy.
Really, Chris?
Really? Listen.
Sometimes feelings send you reeling. You feel mad or sad or strange. But a feeling's just a feeling. Feelings pass and feelings change.
Feelings pass and feelings change?
Yeah. So whatever you are feeling, scared or worried, blue or low, hear the secret I'm revealing. Feelings come and feelings go.
You mean if Elmo's feeling grouchy, Elmo can change that feeling?
How about by dancing like crazy or jumping around or singing a song and loving the sound? La 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 la. taking some time, just a moment of quiet, to watch the clouds roll by. It works, you should try it. La 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 la. But the best thing of all, which I must recommend, when you're feeling blue, get a hug from a friend, or many, 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 many friends.
So whatever you are feeling, scared or worried, blue or low, here's a secret we're revealing. Feelings come and feelings go. Yes, it's really great to know. Feelings come and feelings go. Yes, it's really great to know. Feelings come and feelings go.
Oh, Chris, Chris!
What's up, Elmo?
Elmo thinks he felt his grouchy feelings go around.
Really?
Elmo thinks so. Oh, let's find out for sure.
Okay.
Ask Elmo about the merry-go-round one more time.
Okay, Elmo, do you want to go play at the merry-go-round?
Yes! Oh, did you hear that, Chris? Elmo feels like his happy self again!
Hey, that's great, buddy!
Yeah!
Just when I was really starting to like that guy.
Elmo loves you too, Oscar.
Oh, get out of here, you little red menace!